Hello and welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can remove vocal from a song. So for removing vocal audio, you have to open your web browser. And here you have to search for remove vocal from any song. Online, you have to search for online. Let me find that site again. So here is the site, vocalremover.org. You have to open it in a new tab and click on that. Make sure you have already a song to remove the vocal from. So I'm gonna click on browse my files. I already have a song to remove vocal from. So here is the song. I'm gonna click on that and click on open. So it will upload. So after the upload, the audio will get processed. So it is happening. It says loading. It's gonna happen. So after loading, you will see this screen. Here you have like you can play and check. So the vocal is gone. Let me show you. So if you like increase this bar, then the vocal will play again. And if you like decrease it, it will like get removed. So that's how you can like remove a vocal from a song. So after removing the song, you can download from the music option. As I checked, you can click on the music and it will get downloaded simply. So you have to go to download page, and here you can see the song has been downloaded without the vocal. Let's check. So there is no vocal music present in this song. So that's how you do it. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe. And also thank you very much for watching this video.